Elementary in 17. St. Ryan Omega in 14. PDCD. Marshall in 17. Just a note to all schools people, this has been asked to be passed along by the race officials. With the same press win, there is high winds at the start line. The crews are attempting to line up for the start of the race. So, particularly in the six-start races, there has been some challenges at the start line. So, we can also pass on a few important instructions to all schools people. And the most important instruction is that all crews approach the start line together. It's imperative that all crews approach the start line together. If one crew is at the start line first, their boat will drift sideways while another crew approaches the line. It is absolutely imperative that all crews approach the start line together. Therefore, the race officials have asked that only your back six toddlers provide the power while you are behind the start line. Please only approach the start line utilizing your back six toddlers. Do not paddle with a full boat. Only back six toddlers are asked to utilize to bring your boat to the start line together. Thanks, see you, thank you.